Hey everyone, hold on, I'm trying to get out of bounds. There's an invisible barrier. Okay. Don't worry, I got this. Oh no, shut up. Okay, what you think? Going out of bounds, bullet seal out. Okay, well, we can't go out of bounds. But what I can do is Mr. Can Do. That's a great name, isn't it?
Yes.
I'm gonna do that. Okay. Here, it didn't even do the pizza thing. Okay.
Sorry, guys.
Well, here we go. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Thing. Straight into the game.
Cut.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no, it looks like Bonnie's guitar is out
of tune. This is bad.
It must be recalibrated. First, we must access his harmonization module located inside his secondary throat pipe. To access the throat pipe, both eyes must first be removed. You must be as precise as possible when removing the eyes from their respective sockets. First, firmly grip Bonnie's left eye and carefully remove it from its socket.
Uh-oh.
Great job.
Sorry, guys.
The left eye in the cleaning room. Well done. Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Deposit the right eye in the cleaning receptacle. Good job. To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons. Well done. You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat pipe to enter calibration mode.
Wait a second. It's changing color. No. That's impossible.
What is?
Look at that. The button's glowing, so I can't tell which one it's on. And they're changing color. Oh no. Here we go.
Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to replay the audio check.
What?
Press the color button that corresponds to the incorrect note.
Okay, be quiet. It's this one.
Press the blinking button again to verify your work.
Maybe? Oh,
yeah.
I thought it was the one before
Bonnie
that.
Is in tune and ready for his solo.
Okay.
Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them. Then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day.
Okay.
Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
No, fit any sir. No! Did I get him? I felt the grip. Oh, what do I get? Something good.
Oh, actual Freddy doll.
Yes.
Okay, I scooted the thing a little bit closer so it's more to the screen. It's on 3 minutes, by the way.
We have chicken this done. Let's do this, shall we?
Yes.
We do this, don't you believe me?
We do this.
There we go.
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
Okay,
there
have
been
it.
Customer complaints about Chica's backwards. Sounds like Chica's has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior and
Is that spider?
On your right.
I think those are tarantulas.
I hate spiders. I hate spiders so much.
I can barely see anything.
Good job. Make sure Chica is not hiding any other treats inside her beak. To open her beak, carefully press the two buttons located on the sides of Chica's head.
Why is there tarantulas? Chica! What the heck?
Oh, God.
Looks like Chica has picked up some unwanted friends. To clear the infestation, apply the fluid inhaling the chemist spray. Exposure to cleaning, disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation.
Okay.
Good job. Now reattach Chica's upper arm, hand, and cupcake plate.
Okay.
Oh no. It looks looks like the chemi spray is no longer effective. To combat the infestation, pick them up by hand and return the cupcakes to Chica's plate. Please place the cupcake on the plate. Great job. Chica is ready to serve pizza and hugs.
I'll
to the
think she
again.
Is.
Take a complimentary slice of pizza for a job well done.
I'll think that's for kids. Actually, is that for kids?
Delicious. See you next time.
Yet. I don't think that's for kids, actually.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
It's for grown-ups and kids.
Yes! Yes, my favorite character! Yes! It's my favorite! My favorite! Come here, I'm not throwing you.
God. Kill him.
God, you mean that? That's a joker. This is a boy, it's dead. Okay.
The only way to throw one. Should we see if we have any new tapes, do we?
No, we don't. I haven't collected a single one.
But we do, well, but...
That's not cool! That's not cool.
Where's your...
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
Why is he so high?
It looks like one of our guests left a personal item on our star attraction.
Oh, God.
Let's return it to the lost and found.
What is this?
Carefully, grab and remove the child's hat from Freddy's mouth. Freddy's got a pretty good hold of it. Good job. Now place the hat in while we're well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open.
That ain't
remove
cool.
The child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin.
All right, it's like the Kyle screen. When all the
okay.
You might know.
Good job.
What was that?
It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be moved carefully. Place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's endoskeleton.
Well, you can walk in the bounds.
Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin.
I don't think he can, though. He could try, but...
Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity, and we'll call it a day.
No.
That's not cool. That was the first time I dropped it, though, because obviously, when I threw the other one, it floated in midair. God!
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
Why is he so tall?
It looks like Freddy's got good job.
Now, oh, God!
Stop it! Let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. To access, well done. Freddy's
get right away!
Is now open. Good job. It appears there are carefully placed the music box on the work table to your left. Great
better push off that.
Except now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin.
That shoe is mine, so...
Well done. Return
he
the
ate,
music box to
he
Freddy's
ate. Oh, whoo! The camera almost dropped. Oh, shoot. Sorry, guys.
A replacement may be found on the work table. A slow and even pace is recommended.
Sorry! It's not my fault I keep jerking it away. I don't want to die, you know?
Stop!
I need to remember once right there. It's good, don't get me.
Welcome back to Parts and Freddy's got a good job. Now place the hat in the lost and found bin on your while we're at it. But well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now a good job. It appears there is a child. Carefully place the music box on the great job. To reset now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin.
the bear and the lobster found them. And we'll call it a
day. You will?
Wait.
I want to see if it's possible.
Okay, a little closer.
Quick! Go!
Do you have to, actually?
Huh?
You didn't drop it.
You have to drop it?
How do you have to drop it?
Welcome back to Parts and Service. It looks like one of our Get Freddy's got good job.
Drop it.
Now place that. While we're at it, let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. Good job. It appears carefully. Place the music box. Great job.
It's on 10. It's about to be to 11. Lost and found bin.
Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity. And oh no, you seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box.
Oh, go fast.
This is not good.
Austin,
what are you doing, Freddy?
A slow and even pace is right.
Huh? What? Okay, whatever.
Austin, did you know before... Ashton? Ashton,
what?
Did you know exactly when he says a slow? You go slow. So you can whip fast, and then he says slow, you can be right at it. So you can just let go. Steven had to try that hard, really. It's almost at 12, so. Should we do something else?
You're doing a great job, and no doubt having a great time as well.
Should we do something else?
No, we gotta do this, you know? We gotta do this.
Anything that could potentially be considered a glitch, mistake, or embedded...
Shut up. That's not cool. Foxy doesn't look good at all. Are you ready,
kids? It's at 12.
You
got
it. Oh God! Go fast!
Oh God! Run! Hold
on. Series of simple repairs should return him to fully working. Oh no! It looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times.
Take it!
Someone's eye. You would get an extra coin.
Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle.
Fix
to avoid bodily harm. Wait for Foxy's legs.
Wait, it's on 12. It's on 12.
Okay, cool. So, they all stay warm.
Go
they
fast.
Change color. They change color. Oh, geez. I think it was in... Anyway. Oh, there it is.
It's on 13.
Job. Foxy has regained control of his
okay,
legs.
When they have to end it?
So,
but we'll start the next episode right here.
We still have
it. Like
I have to
stop
a minute.
Repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse.
Until it hits
carefully
four.
Remove the incorrect fuse from Foxy's chest and insert it into Foxy's upper arm receptacle. Well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4.
So,
fix both fuses to continue.
2 and 4. Remember that. Okay, so I'm pretty sure right here was this one. So, red, blue, green. Yes, that one's the one.
Okay, guys, so it's at 4. We still have a little bit of top. Just wait until...
No, what? No.
Okay, well, guys, we're gonna end the video here. So,
yeah.
Bye.